Hey guys, today we're watching Wild LAPD Pursuit Pit Maneuver on camera, Los Angeles. Well, at 128, Los Angeles LAPD Newton Unit went in pursuit of a vehicle in the area of San Pedro and Washington for an unknown reason. The suspect was seen at times driving on the wrong side of the road and at high rates of speed. After a toy ride through Southgate and Huntington Park, officers headed the vehicle near Vernon and Avalon. Driver stopped several times and taunted officers repeatedly and stomping on the brakes. The suspect was taken into custody after the 45-minute pursuit and a brief standoff near 41st Hopper. 41st Hooper, and there he goes, the pit maneuver. So that was a siren. It's completely, they did a pit maneuver exactly. Now he's stomping on brakes again, taunting officers. No hands at the steering wheel, you can see. I'm gonna let you listen there. Now this pursuit is going on underway about 35 to 45 minutes or so. Yeah, for almost 45 minutes. We're going on almost 45 minutes or so now. Had his hands up. Now he had his hands up. Three flat tires blown. At least the car had spun out of control during the pit maneuver pursuit, which is a pursuit intervention technique. So, what else? Now he's complying, pretending to be arrested. He said, hands up, like this, hands up. That is so brief ending of that pursuit. The driver of that pickup truck. No one's hurt. No one is injured. Everybody's okay. After a joyride several times, we're going on 35 to 45 minutes or so. And now it ended. Now he is cooperating with authorities. He is cooperating with LAPD authorities. Now he is cooperating with authorities and complying and following their commands to get down on the ground. And now at least he's cooperative. He's not uncooperative. He's not uncooperative. He's cooperative. Not uncooperative. He's not uncooperative. He is cooperative. He's not uncooperative. He's not uncooperative. And now, as an unknown suspect, as an LAPD pursuit pit maneuver on camera, it's made by Unseen TV. Now it ended. Here. The area. Now we are taking into custody. Thanks for watching. Check out this video if you're here on my channel. And I'll see you guys in the next mukbang tonight. Bye, guys.